What it do, squad? It's your boy, Mr. Lee Motorsport, yeah. And we got a 2020 Denali truck. Need a little TLC. Let's get to it.
Damn, Astro, that's you.
Every day when I'm breathing, it's for us to go farther, you know? Every time I speak, I want the truth to come out. You know what I'm saying? Every time I speak, I want to shiver. You know, I don't want them to be like, they know what I'm going to say because it's polite. They know what I'm going to say. And even if I get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? That ain't that what we're supposed to do. I'm not saying I'm going to rule the world or I'm going to change the world. But I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. And that's our job.
I ain't no shit, I was top of the city. For a rich little nigga, I ain't need no pen. These niggas so sad, these niggas they envy. Made it out of the jungle, these niggas not winning. Made it out of the back, make a whole bunch of men. I sit at the top like I'm top of the city. I'm putting it on and I feel like he did it. He got smoke and we wonder who did it. He steady talk, he might end on the tip.
What it do, Elite Gang? Check it out. Got the body work done, somewhat to perfection, somewhat not. Customer size swipe somebody, so. Some extensive damage in this door. The door has shifted, the body lines are off. As you can tell, for this truck to be a 2020, the parts for this truck is astronomical. And the customer, you know, they ain't finna just break the cheese yet, just get a new fender and the door. So what he had me to do was just repair it, get all the scratches out, and repaint it so it'll look somewhat decent so you can go ahead and drive it. We did two coats of base and a blend. And now, this is the first coat of clear. It's about 51 degrees outside. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give it like 20, 25 minutes on the flash. And we're gonna come back with the second coat. The second coat gonna be way more wetter. We're gonna track a little bit slower. We're gonna keep the increments tight. I overlap, and we're gonna let her dry. That's gonna be it for her. She's gonna be ready to go. Let's get ready for the second base, for the second coat on the clear, and we'll check out the final result. Second coat, let's get it.
That's it, baby.
All right, gang. There you go. Two coats clear with a dust coat to finish it off. That's what we get.
Oh, my bad. We turn these up.
Okay. That glass, baby.